Begum Prasad, studying in grade 7 at Kanwar Vidyaniketan School. Today I am doing the activity on the basis of the chapter 4, that is heat, and this is assigned by the Gurudatta sir. Now I will heat a pan of some time in a low flame. Now I left it for the few minutes to heat. Now I will add some amount of water. Now we will see that the water gets clotted and evaporated due to the high temperature, and observation one is gone over, and now I will take out this and keep it in another side, and I will take another one pan, steel utensil, and I will keep it for a few minutes to begin heat. Now I left it, and now I will keep it aside by offing the stove. And now it is heated, and I will keep aside. I have heated, and after 15 minutes, the pan get cool, I will add some water. Now we have finished the heating for 15 minutes, and we left it for 15 minutes. Now I add some amount of water. Now the water is not getting spurted because the high temperature of the heat is became cool, and the water will be not get evaporated and be in the pan. This way observe from the observation